Plum here, and welcome to another episode of the PC Noob. Today, we'll be taking a look at Burning Daylight. Burning Daylight was made by a team of 12 students from the animation workshop. Burning Daylight is a sci-fi adventure game set in a dystopian future with light puzzle elements and environmental storytelling. This game does contain mature content, including nudity, sexual acts, gore, violence, and prostitution. So if you're underage, you'll really enjoy it. The game's soundtrack, scene lighting, and startling moments really help to immerse the gamer. I give it 5 out of 5 plums. Burning Daylight will run pretty well on any PC or laptop from the last few years with ease. I'll leave you with just a taste of the gameplay. If you haven't already clicked the like button, please do so. Share with your mates and make sure you subscribe for more PC Noob action. Plum out.
Thank you.